Yo, what's up guys, and welcome back to a brand new YouTube video. And today in this video we're breaking down another theory that is running around the whole Black Clover community, that is literature Aster's mother. So I'm gonna be breaking down who she is and why she isn't Aster's mother in this video. So before this video starts, make sure you subscribe, turn the bell notification on, you never miss a video, and let's get straight on the video. So first off, 500 years ago, we got this whole start of the whole story, that is Lich turning into a demon. Firstly, Wizard King had to defeat him and kill him, and Nero sealed the first Wizard King into a stone, and she turned into a bird and fell asleep for 500 years. So, she did say she guarded the Grimoire, Lich's Grimoire, for 500 years. But she did say she fell asleep for some years. So this is where Lichita's timeline bit came in. So Lichita found Lich's Grimoire, and she met a devil inside that, and that was Sargred. So she let it out, Sargred, for some living reason, and took the original mana from the Grimoire and put her own magic in the Grimoire for the AMD. Because I'll get into that in a sec. The AMD bit of the storyline, that is, he had no mana, he was born in the underworld, he got bullied by the other devils because he's the lowest of all devils. He had no mana or no magical power. He got some devils, high ranking devils, picked him up and chucked him into the world of living. So he passed through the game because he had no mana. And the devils were surprised about that. So he'd been running around the whole history of the human world, injured and very badly. He came across a village, and it looked like Harsh Village, like back in the day. So they all feared him because he was a devil. So he had no grudge over the devils because he couldn't be bothered to kill anyone, or he didn't want to kill anyone. So he didn't even interfere or try to attack or threaten any human. So they send the magic knights, because say this is where this comes from. This is definitely after the first Wizard King and the whole Lich situation. This is definitely couple layers after, because Harsh Village is destroyed. So and then we see the Lich found the AMD, healed him up. A couple of years passed, and she raised him as a son and all that. But we did see a panel scene of Lichita looking at a basket. So people was making theories of this, because that same basket was when Aster and Yuno was in. So that's why people are predicting this is Aster's mother. But I don't think this is Aster's mother, because it doesn't fit in the timeline like at all, because if you need time travel to that happen, because that was like so many years ago, and Nero was asleep that day, and Nero was guarding the Grimoire like 300 years. And how the hell Aster's like 16 years old and he can't be 516 years old like Nero is? So that is just a bit confusing right there. So, and then the next thing, like we skip back to Yuno's little side of the family. He got Senon was destroying and training his devil powers to kill Yuno's family, because Dante said when we saw the Dark Triad for the first time, Senon and Franca, have you got used to your devil powers yet for the 6 months? So that is confirmed of the 15 years ago of Aster's and Yuno's arrival of Harsh Village. So that confirms it. So because Franca was fighting, was it probably Noel's mom, that's Ace of Silver, and Senon was training his devil and getting used to his devil powers and destroying Yuno's family and killing them. But Yuno successfully escaped and arrived to Harsh Village. But when he was flying away, there was no one at Harsh Village except Yuno. So Aster might arrive first, and then Yuno came along as well. But that is just something there. So we don't know anything about Aster, because Aster didn't get left anything except clothing. So we don't know about Aster's parent. But the one thing that people's tied into Lichita is because they're a magic type, And if you look at one of the panels in chapter 268, you see Lichita holding a bottle, and she opened the bottle next to the grimoire, and that so much magic came over the grimoire. I think she sealed some of her magic and put in that bottle and put in the grimoire, because her magic type is soaring magic, and she probably soared the magic from the grimoire, the original one, like Lich's grimoire, the sword magic, and that's probably why some of the dungeons had the swords. And that's probably why. I am predicting that why, because she saw in the sword magic, the sword, the grimoire, because when she died, the grimoire fell on the floor. So someone could have picked that up and put the other swords in different dungeons. So we don't know about that. Or Nero or the grimoire tower holder could have picked it up. We don't know. So we don't know. That is like the unknown history. We don't know about that. So yeah, that is just my theories of Asta's mother, because I think Asta's is just a mutation, really. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you give a big fat thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, row 2,500 subscribers, and see you in the next video. Peace up, guys. Slick talker since a jet. Winter time, all the time, ooh, yeah. Look at the way that I move, swag. Disrespectful and I'm rude, okay. I had cocaine in the school.